Greetings everyone, it's Red Hunter. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Spork. As you can see, I did a little bit of training off screen. Make sure everybody's at least level 30. Electrissa. Griddle level 32. So I used her as a finisher. And everyone's level 30 at least. So we're going to continue on with the game. Is a Pokemon Center. Let's grab this. One Pearl. Cool. Let's buy some, let's buy some Ultra Balls. About 20. Yeah, we actually want to sell. Sell all 700. Okay. Nope. How much of picks as a beach? I bet they can make a Pokemon of their own. Uh-huh. Let's go ahead and heal up and then explore the beach. My heal right away. You're gonna need to take any money out of your purse. Yes, it's true. Metamorphosis in a rat battle house. I'm just beginning. Once I get more practice, I'll show them all that I'm a winner. Rat battle house and punch also in battle puns or in singing. Either that's actually not as swimming as like the aesthetics of beaches. Okay, cool story, bro. Cannonball, okay. Let's go dual chop you. That's gonna lower my speed, I believe. Out, no, ice fangy. Not ice fangy. Survive. Yeah, baby. Yeah, I'm gonna change my Pokemon. She looks absolutely incredible as a shiny. Too far, and in the end, it didn't even matter. Heal up. It's a wonderful group here called the Beach Cleanup Crew BCC for. They pick up, okay, they try to make what they can find and use for parts and donate to them other parts of the region. Thanks to them, the beach looks clean every morning. I miss one, but now I just feel like laying in the sun all day. Eh? You're gonna have to be waiting for you. I got Chelsea's badge and I'm just chilling on the beach right now. This will be the lady sitting next to me, by the way. Chelsea was very close around to combat, I took my breath away. I suspect someone has already gotten their feet wet with gym battles. Red Hunter, I assume you want to challenge me next, yes? See you making a splash, but it's a shame if you didn't get to see everything the beach has to offer first. Why don't you go around and talk to some people? There's a bubbly one of Rap House just battled. Make sure you just smash out of your shell. You see a little more timid than Emily. Once for the beach, Red Hunter, we'll be here, okay? There's a Pokemon in this castle, but we can't get it yet, so we're not gonna go in. We need the soft sand to get it. When I was doing a little bit of research on this game, I saw that somebody was asking that question. Pokemon from ancient times accompanied by modern rhymes. We cut through our opponents like RPG slimes. We come from above and attack upon landing. When our routine is complete, you won't be standing. Cool. Ooh, yeah, they're level 30 each. I'm glad that I at least made it to level 30. I'd have been under level. Okay. I wanna dual shop, I think, these people. Let's go ahead and bubble beam them. Just kidding. Everyone picks on the freaking dragon. Paradox. Do it, yep. No. Ancient power, okay. Nothing. Heart raises all your stats. Hit the wrong one, but the bubble beam's gonna kill you anyway, so it doesn't probably really matter. That's that level 31. Okay. I'm gonna squint. Right. Bubble beam you. Okay, I'm gonna swing. That's right, pick on the dragon. Attack rows, defense rows, special attack rows, special defense rows, speed rows. There we go. Soaring down, we fell right near your trap. For cunning performance, allow me to clap. I'm not cool with that ambush. Let's go heal up. I'm cool with those. That combination, so we're gonna keep it for now. Rubber dub dub, I'll wipe the floor with the scrub. Is there no... I thought this was a double battle. Okay. Just dragon rage you. Air slash? Dragon rage. Thank you. if Servine is grass, I believe. Let's bring it out. I really do like the double battles and the unique battles, and like the black and white triple battles, rotation battles. I love the variety. I'm a fan of the double battles, I'm not gonna lie. If you think you can break our defenses, you're operating under false pretenses, okay? Dual chop you. I should actually just dragon rage you. Rock throw does nothing. Dragon rage. Dragon rage is still such a useful attack. Okay. I was right. This is an ice Pokemon, so I switch out. But you're supposed to... You ice rock? I should have brought up... Die. Yeah, Smackdown's a thing. My kind of romance is the one with no one wears pants, okay? Lady Gaga, of course. Going into the bubble beam. Or just get double slapped. Slapped at all. Just you with mine. Voice. technically already beat a ghost gem, but ominous wind. Yep. Ice ghost. I'm not changing Pokemon. I'm gonna flame go with Jinx as well. Don't you dare be frozen solid. Don't you. I have an ice heal. Unfreeze. Gotta be kidding me. Fine. That's fine. I don't want to escape. He's still going back. How would you do that? I need to be polished because I was born that way. I think I'm on the edge of war. I'm really curious about the future of your story card. Born in Sun and raised at home, stepped in the middle of school, you like Professor Rowan, okay? Stop, drop, and roll. If you don't want to get flattened, you have to pay the toll. Okay. 6 Pokemon? They're all weak as hell. I hope it's at the 412 with flinch. Like that. Gonna grind this thing. And we're gonna fight it for a while, hoping it flinches. Spark the milk tank. Volatile. You haven't learned any new move, electrical moves. Alright. Milk tank is paralyzed. Excellent. Bubble Beam the milk tank. Spark that thing. Aha! What the hell, milk tank? Milk tank is so. At least it's not rolling us out. Twister. That should kill you. I have to kill Water Ice. Yep. I was gonna choose finding a pursuit. Maybe when I speak, I should be more prudent. It's not often I get defeated. This time, we're the ones that got stampeded. Okay. You did. Get stampeded. You stimp, but you use super potion. And use these two. Here on the beach, I treat people in my Pokemon Screech, okay? Do it. Why are you so weak? How come some of the other Pokemon are stronger than you? Let's hit you with Hammer Arm. That is, baby. Magnemite, yeah, you know who needs to deal with Magnemite is Queenie. Magnemite can taste a flamethrower. It hung on using its sturdy, of course it did. Then it got burned. Of course, we got paralyzed. Excuse me. I'm gonna flamethrower you as well. Mirror move is an old favorite. I would even obey all that noise you made yourself heard. Yeah, let's go ahead and go heal up. Thinking rhymes can take a lot of mental power. You should take a break if your mood gets sour. Alright. So wait. The person had three level 30 Pokemon. You have one level 30 Pokemon. Flamethrower yours. Your ass. Yep. Take a short break from running versus in my book to defeat you, and then it sorts you like Tom Nook. Is that a reference to the Nook books? The thing that Barnes & Noble used to have? Double hit, okay. confusion. You're gonna aqua jump me, which is not gonna do anything. Yes, Sneasel. Sneasel is dark ice. Having a fire type is so useful against all these ice types. Battle much because now I have to pay the price. I can still enjoy plenty of post-battle rice, okay? Welcome to the Rat Battle House. We spit fire and no one can douse. I already know about you. You beat Lemon and Orange too, but including me, you've got 5 left. Don't get fool yourself, you'll be effed. It's time. Don't be fool yourself, you'll be effed. It's time for battle, so that's enough talk. I'm bringing power, so you better have bulk. Your full cherry snack bar, huh? Okay. Let's hit you with hammer arm. I'm amazed I'm faster than you. Am I faster? Knockoff's not gonna do shit. Except that it's gonna do a lot. I should have used, I messed up. I should have used Bullet Punch. Bullet Punch is a priority move. So I'm gonna use Bull Chop. Godzilla, because we're not sure what the hell Chellafello is. Is that a cricket tune? Let's go ahead and crunch you. Because we're not sure what to do. Fury Cut is super effective. Really? That's nonsense. Let's go ahead and bring in Queenie. Light's going to raise its special defense. Charge beam sucks. Let's go ahead and do a Fire Fang again. Alright, go get on Paradox. No, no, don't stop the sh... Oh, I'm still alive. I will not change Pokemon. Hit you with Dragon Rage. Need a Psy Beam. Hit you with Dragon Rage again. Touch. Do a bubble beam. And claim the victory. I think this is your last Pokemon. Cheerful Cherry. Another one of us has fallen. There's no doubt your team is falling. Falling. Made in the four, you can beat the rest of us, I'm sure. Here's a gift for such a good round. Happy to Pokemon, the greater the pound. Return, good. Alright. So that's the Rat Battle House. Let's heal up. What else is on this beach? No one's allowed in at the moment. Okay. I still have to wait an hour before I get in the water. Let's battle the past time. Okay. Why do I feel like Hammer Arm is gonna do this? I don't know. Let's hit you with Hammer Arm again. Actually. This Iron Defense is not going to help against Confusion. I will change Pokemon. I'll switch it to Electric type. My superior model. Thanks, you're welcome. That burned some time. Not old enough, somebody, you can have this though. Thank you, free of charge. Everyone's called Happy Hour Drink Sources for the other super. I'll be happy every hour. Tricking is my job, okay? Certain moves, yes. I am. Uh, Alright, let's go right off. Not the stunt, that's not the one I'm interested in. Let's go with a smoke screen. What other moves can you teach? I do want to learn our power. Absolutely. We can replace Sand Tomb with our power. Let's go ahead and teach Heat Wave to Queenie. Alright, we're going to call this episode here. I'll continue to go through the moves, figure out what I want to do, and I'll show you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, stay safe, stay healthy, stay sane. I'll see you guys next time. Red Hunter out.